My foot's in the stirrup and my bridle's in my hand. Good morning, young ladies, my pony won't stand. Goodbye, old paint, I'm leaving Cheyenne. Goodbye, old paint, I'm leaving Cheyenne.
Old horse, your days are numbered. Your race is almost run. But I wouldn't sell or trade you, old horse, because of the things you've done. Just what I'm gonna do with you sure has got me treed, but I promise you one thing, old pard, they'll never round you up to be dog food or chicken feed. You who was once so toppy, so pretty, so proud, and so grand. Well, you're called a public nuisance now by the folks who run this land. They say away with useless horses. That almost makes me weep. Away with useless horses. Make a little more room for sheep. And you crippled yourself in the ankle, old horse, running the last wolf off this range. And now, there's no room for you, old horse. My God, some folks are strange. Well, we've seen many tough times together, and though you weren't always fit, you carried me through some tight places, old pard, and you was never known to quit. Up trails that were wantonly winding and down slides ungodly steep, through quicksand or snow if I wanted to go, or rivers wide and deep. And you crippled yourself in the ankle, old horse. Yeah, you took some pretty hard spills, running around precariously over these rough old hills. But I can't hold that against you, old horse. How are you to know if a smooth rock was laying there sloping under a little fresh snow? How could you see a wash drifted over in winter, or perchance a miniature lake, frozen and covered? Pretty hard to see. Well, these are chances cow ponies take. That day the bumblebee stung you, you blamed it on to me. And dropping your head pretty quick, you throwed me into a tree. I was mad as I could be for a moment, and then I saw the welts on you. And I thought, well, old boy, I guess you done about the same as I would do. And now we're riding up against a hard one now, old horse, and it could be we're riding for a fall. But I'm gonna hold on to you anyhow, in spite of all their gall. I guess I'll stake a homestead over yonder on Bitter Creek, build for you a pasture that'll make you fat and slick. Away with useless horses, they say. Useless old horses, if you please. Well, they won't ever see that old bad ankle, old horse. You're gonna be in grass way up past your knees.